tutorial. I am making a card holder, and for this I am going to sketch on a right plane. Two lines and deselect and change the dimension 23 and 50. As soon as the red R letter appears, it means that those two has the same radius, and I am going to select another and a little bigger and deselect. And that distance 60 as well, and that one as 100, and that one as 80. That angle as 70. baseball cards and leaning. I am going to select the sketch and select that play sketch, and it cannot find the reference plane, and I am going to select that plane. Solid